the Baptist at the Jordan preached the coming of the Lord, baptizing everyone who would believe. Among the crowd that gathered there watching from the shore, I imagine there were scribes and Pharisees. The smoke up at the temple sent a message to the world that every sin of man would have a price. Daily as the priest prepared an offering for the Lord, the purest of all lambs would have to die. But when John saw the promise walking down old Jordan's banks, the answer to the cries of all the lost, he knew temple things were soon about to change. The altar would forever be the cross. Put out the fire, here comes the glory.